I'm Ishwar Puri, Dean of Engineering and Professor at McMaster University. I'm being inducted into the Canadian Academy of Engineering as a fellow. It's a high honor, and I greatly appreciate the privilege that has been accorded to me by my peers. The purpose of the fellows is to work to advance engineering and society in Canada. It's a responsibility that I take very seriously, and it's a responsibility that I intend to discharge to the best of my ability. Fellows are elected by their peers based on their contributions to engineering. And those contributions could be towards advancing knowledge, towards leading large organizations that have a great impact, towards contributing to education, and of course, all of this should be to the benefit of Canada and the world. Canadian research necessarily has to be a mix of blue sky research that would lead to long-term payoffs, and also research that is more immediate, that leads to innovation and entrepreneurship. As a professor of engineering with a portfolio of research that spans engineering to applied science, I've tried to engage both in that blue sky thinking that could lead to ideas in the future, and also the more immediate innovation and commercialization interests that would help the economy improve economic development and create jobs. My approach to engineering education is holistic. We require engineers who have deep technical skills, but we must also focus on creating or educating this whole engineer who can then go on and transform society and make a better world, not only for themselves, but for our children and grandchildren. Strong leadership requires vision, strategy, allocation of resources, monitoring of outcomes that have a favorable influence on a community that is diverse and is also a community that considers those outcomes and strategies based on real evidence. I'm humbled that my peers in the Canadian Academy of Engineering have elected me to be fellow. They possess strong leadership ability. They have a commitment to discovery and innovation. They are strong educators, and as fellows of the Academy, they work in the interests of society. They are cognizant of the challenges facing Canada, but they also believe themselves to be global citizens. They are role models for me. Given my experiences in research and education and academic leadership, I will do my utmost to help them in the endeavors of the Academy so that we can build a better world for ourselves, not only in our province, in Canada, but also have a beneficial impact on the world.